Hello everyone, welcome to Amisanta. I just woke up and then I start my day with reading the word of God, and after that I do my routine. I walk every day in my front yard with Braniku. Honey, come here. Yeah, with Braniku. I walk every day. I walk like 1 hour. 1 hour every day and 30 minutes. I take care of my small garden here. You know, I have raspberry. Oh no, blackberry, banana, and roses like that. And I take care of my front yard for 30 minutes. So total outside the house, like 1 hour, 30 minutes. So that's my routine. After that, I focus cooking and, you know, everything inside the house. And, you know, I started to do my healthy lifestyle. I think like 1 year ago, I just realized what happened to my body. And then I start to change everything. I start to change my diet. I start to change my lifestyle. And especially this walking, the benefits I can get is I can sleep well every night, and then I feel more energy, and I feel fresh, and you know, I feel like different. Yeah, I feel different with my workout every day. So yeah, we need to take care of body, to take care of our body. If we don't take care of our body, who else take care of our body, right? So yeah, just walking 1 hour every day. Sometimes I bring my, you know, the weight lifting, you know, because I also read that if you have muscle, that will make your body stronger and feel young anymore. Something like that. Yeah, I start to change my everything. I told my husband, you know, hey, let's walk with me. Sometimes he walked with me, sometimes he just so tired working, whether I understand. But as long as, you know, when he off, I mean not working, just at home, you walk to other places, to the park, you know, so many parks here in Houston, you know. And not only that, yeah, if you go out to the nature every day, you know, my house area, not really city, like maybe like 25 minutes from downtown Houston. So a little bit green here. Actually, right now is fall already, but still little bit summer, you know, still hot, you know. But you know, Brani, hey, what are you doing? You know, that's my dog. Come here, Brani. Hey, come here. You know, my dog also need walking, right? What are you doing? Ih, Brani ya, nakal. I told him jangan nakal, you know, jangan nakal is cannot naughty. You know, he's trying to go out from the fence, you know. What are you doing? He's coughing. Come here, Brani. What are you doing, Braniku? Miss Brani, what are you doing, huh? Huh? What did you do, huh? It's okay. Come on. Exercise anymore. you know, he's trying to go out from the fence, you know, the fence, you know, Brian is so big, how come he can get out from the fence? You need to go on diet, Brani. Come here, come here. No, no, no. Hih, Brani. That's why I told you, jangan nakal. You know, my dog, Brani. Yeah, so the benefits of walking like that.